professor of the Learning Time A Plus program. And I bought the Learning Time A Plus program because my son was always interested in reading, and I thought this would be the best tool for him to read and to learn. My favorite part of the Learning Time A Plus program is Lucy and Liz, the attitude and the time, the values program, because it does not just tell him about the values, but he's also it's also telling him about the things, the places, and different kinds of things that that actually enriches his knowledge. So I love that program. Another thing that I like about this Learning Time A Plus program is the LT Pen, because it allows me to spare some time alone, and my son can use it himself. He can read the books himself because he's not that old. He can read it. So the pen helps him a lot actually in that. So that's like the best thing. The favorite part of the program for my son is Ben and Bella, because the characters, the places that they are going, the way they are enjoying. So he loves everything about it. And I guess he just loves Ben and Bella. All the components in the entire program, the entire Learning Time A Plus program, is very beneficial, and it's very helpful. And especially the flashcards, the puzzles, my son just loves them. He makes pattern out of them. He is building his vocabulary out of it. So it's really good. It's really helpful. The LT Pad is his favorite. Again, his favorite, because it's his own, and he just loves watching Ben and Bella on it. Even he listens to the audio, so that is also increasing his concentration for one thing. So he just completely listens to Lucy and Whiskey audio, which is, I think so, is developing his concentration level really high. So that's good. It's overall really a good thing. Even if I'm not using myself, or I'm not making him do it myself, he has his, that bookshelf available all the time to him, and he just picks up the book and picks up his LT pen and he starts reading it. And my son has drastically improved in his communication skills. If we talk about his linguistic skills, the language, the command over English, certainly I would give credit to Ben and Bella for that, because after using that thing, after reading those books, his vocab has increased, his communication skills has increased. So after using Learning Time A Plus program, my son does not put a lot of time in watching cartoons and TV, and he's more interested watching his LT Pad, of course. But apart from that, he likes reading, he spends time in reading, and the books, the type of books actually, the colors in the books and the characters, it is creating an impact, and it's actually forcing him to read it. So yes, spending less time on TV and more time on reading. Learning Time is a tool, it's an aid which does not just helps you increase your communication or linguistic skills, but it's actually increasing the 8 multiples, if I remember, the 8 things that a child has. It is actually focusing on 8 different areas, multiple intelligence areas, and it's building his personality. What I have seen, I've noticed, it's building his personality, my son's personality, because the values it's giving, the communication it's giving, the mathematical, logical explanations to things, I guess it's all developing in him. So it's a complete program, I guess.